Every single time I pray the prayer in East London Mosque, I feel honored when I see what the Ummah was able to accomplish. When you hear the story behind this mosque, it's amazing. A few businessmen who were traveling on ships, and slowly they started with any donations for this masjid until it became the largest any gathering of people praying in all of Western Europe. And we see the big jama'ah, even for the Fajr prayers, alhamdulillah, we feel this honor and happiness when we see what the brothers here were able to accomplish. And for us, we need to constantly remind ourselves of the importance of supporting our masajid. This masajid, alhamdulillah, they get built, but they still need our help to run. And when we talk about supporting the masajid, we can do it with any means that we have, whether that be to financially with monthly debats and giving as much as we can, or even by volunteering and do what we can to help our local masjid. And it's important as us, as Muslims living in the West, that we remind ourselves, we have to realize that how much we need the masjid. It's not that the masjid needs us, but we need our masajid. And we need our masajid to be safe havens for us to return to, our places to find tranquility and peace of heart and peace of mind. We need the masajid for the programs that it offers for us and for our community, for our children. Therefore, we need to be active in our local masajid, have our children be active in the activities, and do anything and everything that we can do to help our masajid. And East London Mosque, alhamdulillah, shows us that if we come together and we work and we do as much as we can, that something so small can be at the end something so big. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala grant us all to the tawfiq and the ability to be from those who help the masajid of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.